A teenager from Erie is identified as the victim of a deadly crash near Buffalo. According to New York State Police, 14-year-old Sanula Abid was killed April 8th. Police say Abid was driving an SUV at a high rate of speed on Interstate 90 in West Seneca, New York. The vehicle hit the back of a FedEx tractor trailer, then hit the center highway barrier and caught on fire. Abid was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the tractor trailer was not injured.